Well, we ended the last episode by getting our first game over of this project, but we are gonna try again.
I've waited so long to make you mine, stranger. Oh, how the mighty have fallen.
Yes, probably you can tell this is a hard boss fight. Come on. Twice the Deadpool's gone to level 28, but if we don't, here's the thing, if you don't win the boss fight, it doesn't count. Oh. And Deadpool levels up to level 28 for the third time. Let's see if he can actually keep it this time. Ugh. What are you doing? Okay. There. Forgot I still had a revive left there. Come on, just will you? Will you die already, Doctor Strange? So close again. This guy just will not die.
I've waited so long to make you mine, Strange.
Okay, I don't understand how I'm taking health or taking damage from that when I'm nowhere near. How am I taking damage? Like, seriously. Oh, now he's healing himself. Great.
Mystic
Okay. Let me revive my teammate. Thank you. Fourth time now that Deadpool goes up to level 28. Got it this time.
That was quite an impressive feat. But vanquishing the true Dormammu in his own realm will be nearly impossible. Lucky for us, the impossible is my specialty.
Restore Doctor Strange's sanity completed. Okay.
For all of that unpleasantness.
Just help us get out of here and we'll call it even.
I will. But first we need to deal with Dormammu.
Isn't that what we just did?
That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. And it gets worse.
How could it be worse than that?
Dormammu has an infinity stone. It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions. I tried to chase it here, but it was too late. For me, and perhaps for reality as we know it.
So how's he opening all these rifts with the Reality Stone?
I'm afraid so. Unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one.
Doctor Strange has joined the Alliance. Let's put Doctor Strange in here. Definitely want Doctor Strange on this, on my four-man team here, or four-hero team. Rather.
We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair. Pick up a little something extra along the way. Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception.
Back there.
You'll have to watch your step next time. I may not always be here to catch you.
So that was what that was.
Oh,
He's toying with the reality stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension. Right.
Alright. I think this is where we're going to end things off for now. And we will see you soon for the next episode.